If tomorrow all the things were gone, I've worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Cadet Sergeant First Class Bridgeforth, and I wanted to say thank you for all of you have done for us. Going out there and protecting people you don't even know, it just makes me proud to be in America for you guys. Thank you.
This is Cadet Staff Sergeant Bell, and I'd just like to thank you for all that you've done, and I'm proud to be an American, and hope you guys come home safely.
I'm the flag of the United States of America. My name is Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest building. I stand watching America's halls of justice. I fly majestically over institutions of learning. I stand guard with power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I am confident. I am proud. When I am flown with my fellow banners, my head is a little higher and my colors a little truer.
Our founding fathers risked their lives that day of July 4th, 1776, when they all voted on independence and freedom. There were many lives that were lost against the British, with the colonists in the 1700s or from the Civil War, where the North would fight for the freedom of others against the South, or from the Native Americans who fought for their freedom against our government. We were in two world wars where we fought for it. We'd fight for the same thing in Vietnam and the Gulf War, and it is what we are currently fighting for in Iraq.
I bow to no one. I am recognized all over the world. I am worshipped, I am saluted. I am loved, I am revered. I am respected, and I am feared. I have fought in every battle of every war for more than 200 years. I was flown at Valley Forge, Gettysburg, Shiloh, and Appomattox. I led my troops. I was dirty, battle-tested, and tired. deserves tyranny, and I was proud. America has been attacked by cowardly fanatics, and many lives have been lost, but those who would destroy me cannot win, for I am a symbol of freedom, of one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If we as the American people receive another threatened act of terrorism, we will not stand for it. We'd rise up against the threats being imposed against us. We need to make sure our future generations don't forget about it. We must remember those who have lost their lives for our freedom and what good came out of it, with charity and kindness to one another. With the many things that we take for granted in life, we worry about the little things. We move through life like a speeding car. We need to see the whole image and appreciate life and the things we are granted. Do not ever regret being an American. Always be proud to be an American.
As Cadet Staff Sergeant Zidamu, I'd like to thank you guys for all you guys have been doing, and thanks a lot, guys. Good job.
Hi, this is Cadet Private First Class Bejarano. I'd just like to say thanks for everything you've done for this great nation. You're setting a real good example for those of us who wish to follow in your footsteps. Thanks.
Dear hero.
Dear military and servant. Dear soldier of America.
Dear soldiers, I can't thank you enough for the sacrifices you are making for this great country, the rights and freedoms we enjoy, and the Iraqi people.
I just want to let you know how proud I am to live in America. Everyone appreciates your courage and dedication to serving our country.
I'm writing to tell you how much I appreciate your service and what you're doing over there.
I want you to know that I really respect the fact that you are out there fighting for our country.
I am most deeply grateful for the men and women who honorably serve the United States of America.
I want to thank you for everything you've done for this country. We owe you a great debt for what you have and are doing now.
Keep your heads up. Take care of the people down there, but most of all, take care of yourself.
I'm writing to express my gratitude for all the sacrifices you have made.
I want to thank everyone for their huge sacrifice.
I hope that you will come home safely.
I would like to personally thank you a lot for what you do for us, as well as for what you're doing for those people in Iraq.
We are so proud and honored to have you serving our country.
I really have a lot of respect for you guys going out there fighting, and not so much for yourself, but doing it for your fellow families and country. When I think of what you guys do over there, it gets me filled with patriotism.
You are all of our heroes. Thank you for being my hero.
You will never be forgotten. You're my hero. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love, Rebecca.
Summer.
Luis.
Nathan.
Steele.
David.
Glenn.
Alexis.
Hey, this is Cadet Staff Sergeant Ortiz. Just want to say thanks for everything you're doing.
This is Cadet Sergeant Boyle. I'm just thanking you for all that you're doing. I'm proud to be American. Thanks.
Maybe.
Hi, this is Cadet Sergeant Watts. I'm just really proud of you guys and glad to be American because of you guys, and I hope you have a safe return.
This is Cadet, Private First Class Janos, and I'd like to thank you for everything you have done for us. Thank you.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core, and I will always do my duty.
If I had one thing that everyone would really learn about my experience over in Iraq, is that it has been such a worthwhile mission as an American army to be over there, and just the benefit that we have given to those people. We've really given them an option and a choice for freedom if that's what they want. So.
No matter what the price, I've counted up the cost. I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier.
Just very proud to have him go, and I felt like he was in a safe place, so I wasn't too worried about his safety, but patriotic.
Liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier.